Supine assisted shoulder flexion. Lay on your back with your knees bent. Take the arm that you want to move overhead, take it in the opposite hand. Use that opposite hand to move the arm overhead as much as it needs to. Use the arm that's exercising as much as it can.